Always remember to do your own research and due diligence. It is important to invest in something that we understand and only invest what you can afford to lose since lahat ng investment may risks so kung gusto mo lang naman sumabay, it is your own discretion.
Next naman makikita natin sa FAQs how users can earn profits on the platform through Rubik's Cube. O sa Rubik's Cube ito ah. So ayan, makikita sa FAQs. Siguro ito babasahin natin. Select a Rubik's Cube strategy. Users first choose a Rubik's Cube strategy on the platform that suits their investment objectives and risk preferences. So ibig sabihin, pwede ka makapamili ng strategy sa platform that suits your investment objectives and yung risk din na preference mapipili mo. So ano itsura niyan? So ayan, sa customize, ayan, pwede ka mamili ng strategies, pwede ka mamili ng currencies na ito-trade, and risk level. So kung conservative ka, ultimate conservative, A+. Up until kung aggressive ka, ayan, C-. So the platform offers a variety of Rubik's Cube product series covering global markets including real-time policy strategies, flexible and changeable automated quantitative trading tools and investment strategies within a 24-hour cycle. So ito na, purchase Rubik's Cube. So users purchase the selected Rubik's Cube strategy which is purchase costing between $0.1 and dito ko lang bakit 0.5 to pero 0.4 na ngayon. This fee covers the cost of using Rubik's Cube strategy. So since ginamit nyo nga yung strategy ni Rubik's Cube, so parang ito lang yung bayad nyo. And is also one of the sources of income for the platform. So isa rin to sa way kung paano ka pinagkakitaan ni Qubits Cube. So ayan, makikita nyo. Ito, 0.1 sa 4 hours, 0.2 sa 12 hours, 0.4 sa 24 hours. So once the Rubik's Cube strategy is purchased, users' fund will be invested in the corresponding quantitative trading strategy. The Rubik's Cube will intelligently execute trades according to the market changes, aiming to achieve the best investment return. So alam mo yun, kapag smart na, kumbaga, si Qubits Cube na yung maghahanap ng best strategy to do and best coin to trade. Example, ayan, makikita nyo, ito sa, in this particular trade, itong 5 coin ang pinipili niyang gamitin. Or nakitaan niya mas malaking potential. So ito yung itsura niya habang nagte-trade, yung leverage period and then amount na tinitrade. And obtain trading profits, user will receive traditional trading profits from the Rubik's Cube strategy they participated in. Profits will depend on the amount of money user invest and the performance of the Rubik's Cube strategy. And users can monitor their investment status and trading results at any time. So ayun, pag kinilik nyo yung order log at kinilik nyo yung particular trade or siguro sa Cube on the down right, makikita nyo yung ito, during the trade, ano yung itsura niya. Tapos makikita nyo yung total income, magkano yung kinita, magkano yung amount natin trade, magkano yung fees na napunta, and then magkano yung net income na napunta sa inyo. So that's basically it.